guys, and welcome back to the world's greatest elementary school. We have a lot of things going on this week at Shadow Lake. First of all, on Wednesday, we will have our Veterans Day Assembly. Each year, to honor the brave men and women that have served our country in the armed forces, our fifth graders help lead an assembly at our school. Even though things are a little bit different this year, we still want to honor all of our veterans in our community. So, on Wednesday, November 10th, in a couple days, we will have a special Veterans Day Assembly presented by our three fifth grade classes. Also in honor of Veterans Day, on Wednesday, we will be having a red, white, and blue spirit day. I've already got some blue on, so getting ready. But for this day, please wear any patriotic American flag clothing or red, white, and blue clothing. And then on Thursday, November 11th, there will not be any school as we honor our veterans with a day off.
Oh, so looking forward to that assembly on Wednesday, and thank you to our fifth grade classes for doing that. Now, when we return to school on Friday, November 12th, we are gonna be having an awesome assembly.
What?
Miss Sharon, the children's librarian at the Maple Valley Library, was able to grant us a very special virtual assembly with Alex Zerbe, the Zaniac!
The Zaniac, he's coming back.
Yes, I love it. This Friday, we're gonna be able to watch the Zaniac as he performs some magic tricks, entertains us with some fun zany comedy. We are so looking forward to this fun assembly. Thanks to Miss Sharon at the library for giving us this opportunity. In fact, she's gonna be on the assembly with us.
What?
Yes, it's gonna be
amazing. I'm gonna be there.
Yes.
I know I'm gonna be there.
I'm so looking forward to it. So looking forward to it. And Tigers, hey, for that, we want you to wear a long sleeve shirt or a sweatshirt to have that with you that day.
Hey, Lost and Found.
Lost and Found.
Oh. Yeah, there's a lot of Lost and Found. Hey, when you're walking by the Lost and Found on the way down to the lunchroom or on the way out to recess from the lunchroom, remember, check in on there, find your sweatshirt, your water bottles, anything else that might belong to you. Next week, we're gonna be moving all that Lost and Found to the tables by the library, where we'll keep it until Thanksgiving. And then after Thanksgiving, though, we need to donate all those items so that we can make room for some of those things to get lost. Remember, get your name on all that stuff so that we can always get that to you if your name's on.
Yeah.
They're really, really easy. Talk to us about Future Ready.
Oh, so this past month, our Future Ready trait was focusing on community contributor. You guys did so many amazing things, our food drive, things that we've done for the community. Well, this past week, teachers awarded certificates for our Students of the Month. Here are our Students of the Month for October.
Way to go, Tigers! Hey, for the month of November, the trait will be focusing on being a responsible decision maker. Students showing this trait make good decisions. They also think about how their decisions affect themselves and others. We are going to be looking forward to seeing all of our Tigers working on making good decisions this month, and we are excited to see who will get recognized as our November Student of the Month. Looking forward to that. All right, Mr. Abbey, what's for lunch this week?
All right, here we go. Time for our lunch menu. So today, Monday, let's see, I bet it's gonna be chicken nuggets.
Yes.
All right, tomorrow, Tuesday, is gonna be corn dog. Wednesday is gonna be turkey, taco meat, and tortilla chips. Remember, Thursday, November 11th, no school in honor of our Veterans Day. And then Friday is gonna be pizza! Tigers, yes, love the pizza. We also wanted to give you a very quick reminder about the cups that we have in the lunchroom and in the gym. Remember, the lunchroom cups over by that water dispenser are just for you to get water during lunch. And then the cups in the gym are just for PE if you forget your water bottles. Now, you guys, we want to remind you to bring your water bottle both to lunch and to PE so we can conserve those cups.
Yeah.
Reuse those reusable water bottles.
One cup. Don't just throw it away right away during lunch. Reuse that thing. Hey, we're so excited to be getting a new thing at Shadow Lake. It's time to do our very own Tiger Paw Ticket prizes. And you have all been doing such an amazing job earning these Tiger Paw tickets. So we're gonna start doing some drawings. And since today is our first drawing, we're gonna be pulling one Tiger Paw winner from every single class.
Wow, every class.
So if you hear your name called, you're going to get to come to the office and collect a prize from the Tiger Paw prize chest. Okay, Mr. Abbey, let's start with kindergarten classes.
All right, we're gonna go through all of our classes here.
All right, Mrs. Simmons class, here we go. in there. Wyatt.
For Mrs. Hurley's class, our winner is Gabriella.
Miss Belmondo's class, Eli.
Here we go, Mrs. K's kindergarten class. The winner is Bruce.
Miss Roberts' class, we have Danny. Yeah, good job, Danny.
All right, Mrs. Hansen's class. Wow, look at all those in there. I'm gonna go way down in there. Our winner is Melanie.
Mrs. Riley's, ooh, nice, I like that. We have Axel, good ooh, nice job, Axel.
And there we go, Mrs. Nelson's first graders. The winner is gonna be Nathan.
Nice job, Nathan.
All right, next is Mrs. Kortenkamp's second grade class. And the winner is Lucas.
Nice, and I have Miss Elsner's class, and I have Casey.
Nice. All right, next, second grade, I have Shireman's class, and the winner is Rosalind.
And I have Mrs. Meek's class, and it is Angel. Nice job.
All right, moving on to third grade, I have Mrs. Boyle's class, and the winner is Bowden.
Ooh, nice job, Bowden. And in Mrs. Skeen's class, I have Ryder.
All right, now for third grade, Miss McAllen's class, I have Evelyn.
Nice job, Evelyn. And for Mrs. Ogle's class, I have Jacob. Nice job, Jacob.
All right, moving on to fourth grade, I have Mrs. Bradley's class, and the winner is Archer.
Nice job. And I have Mrs. Moffitt, and for Miss Moffitt's, I have Mia.
In Mr. McMaster's class, the winner is Colby.
Ooh, nice work, Colby. And in Mrs. Spangler's class, I have Liam. Nice job, Liam.
Moving on to fifth grade, Mr. K's class, the winner is Isabel.
Nice. And in Ms. Isley's class, I have Beckett.
And last but not least, the winner in Ms. McCutcheon's class is Madeline. Nice job.
Nice.
All right, now Tigers, if you heard your name called today, when it's convenient for your teacher, you're gonna come down to the office and you get to draw out of our prize bin, our treasure chest. Now, what you're gonna do is all those Tiger Paw tickets are gonna be returned to you. There's gonna be a hole punched in them that shows that they've already been entered in the drawing. Tigers, keep on earning more tickets. Put them in your teacher's envelopes for our next Tiger Paw drawing. Way to go, Tigers.
That's so great. All right, Tigers, we hope that you all had a fantastic week. At this time, please turn your attention to your teacher for the Pledge of Allegiance. And remember,
it's a great day to be a Tiger. Say